Hi guys! Welcome back!
Hi guys!
So, me and Zoe are going out to...
The lighting's better here.
Is it?
Already.
Oh, look at you glowing. We're going to either the garden or Saganettes, we haven't decided. Just to either get drinks or get cute pics or...
So, you guys can come with us.
Yes. I'll show you Zoe's outfit. Oh wait, I don't know if I can flip the camera.
No, you can't once you've okay, started
this it. Is Zoe's outfit.
Obviously
so, should I do
the... whole outfit is from Shein.
So first, we have a cute little lace bralette, body
from
bralette
Shein. Shein. The cargos are from Shein. The...
My hold
that's a really good angle. Then just the dunks and belly chain from Shein and Emma's necklace.
Michael no. Kors!
It's Michael.
Is this... There's Will. Will, where's your jumper from?
So, we'll take the
is this a good angle or should I go down?
We have a little pink headband to match the cute, pink. I'm wearing quite a girly outfit.
Cute.
Little butterfly earrings, butterfly necklace.
Very
little,
cute.
Corset.
Do you want to do a little catwalk?
Little boobies. And here's the little bag that goes with
Woo!
Oh,
very cute.
London and New Balance.
And Will, where's your jumper from?
My jumper's from Sportside.
Right, we're just going to get the tick up. No, the TikTok up, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
just gonna do Uber Eats TikTok.
Is it on her mobile or not?
Oh, should I do a transition?
Hi.
We're at the garden. Is that a cool bag?
Look what we've got. Do you want to demonstrate?
Oh, I can like put it together.
Hey guys.
Got our little. Oh,
he's
still
wet. Oh, I missed my mouth.
And now,
guys, it's time
for Emma to
Go on, shisha. Your turn.
Okay, my God.
Do you want me to hold out?
No, I've got it.
No pressure.
Yay! Give him a challenge.
Are
you ready? What
do you
say?
Oh, your turn. And it's time. Nice to meet you.
I'm so good as well.
Nice to meet you. On the
heavy stuff.
As you can tell, we're really proud at this. We're really good, but no pressure. She did it. She did it. Go.
Yeah. We're not the best at coping, shisha. Everyone here is really good. We can't do big puffs.
Guys, this is our like 100th time doing shisha. Guys, honestly, we are absolutely shocking. It's really nice. I was gonna say video and show them, but you can't really video.
If I turn the camera, I'm like.
The
lighting's good. It's like a little fire pit. It's not a video because there's a lot of people in here. And the lighting's very.
Ding. Dong.
Got a bit of fudge cake.
Not real good.
the shisha popped up our throats, like, not to sound pathetic.
It's so embarrassing.
Our throat's on fire.
And everyone's smoke, I don't know if you guys heard, but everyone's smoke was like coming out everywhere. And us
was just like little pass, but like, really, it was puffing hard, so I don't know what was going on. I've got chocolate everywhere.
Behind me,
look at this.
Just eat.
But yeah, good night. Recommend the garden.
Yeah, shout out to Ali.
I just don't know if shisha's for me, honestly.
I've decided it's not.
My throat's hurting. I'm gonna have a cold tomorrow.
My throat's hurting too. Mm-mm-mm.
I wonder what percentage of the population vape. Zoe owns a vape.
But guys, it's the last one and no more.
Vape pandemic.
Wait.
Hi. Just brushing my teeth. We had a good time. We went to our overview. We went to a place called The Garden in Nottingham. Sorry. And
it was really good.
It's like a shisha and dessert place, so you can get like cookie dough, fudge cake, cakes, whatever, and like shisha. We're not shisha users, but the vibes. The aesthetic was so nice, got good pics.
Yeah.
It was really good there.
It was like a similar vibe
thing, yeah.
In London.
It was like benches to take, like flowery benches at the... Yeah, everyone was like green, pink, like it was really pretty. Oh, it was quiet too, like anyone could get in there.
Everyone good music. Was really nice. Yeah, good
nice
music.
Nice people, good music. Yeah, it was really good.
Ali was
there was a waiter called Ali, and we recommend. Nice man. Very nice man. Yeah, we had a good time.
I had a really good time.
But shisha, I feel like I'm high on shisha. So weird. Like, I don't know.
Oh my
I came
God.
Home.
Oh my to, God.
Munchies. Came home and had to have some fudge cake to kill my munchies. So this is supposed to be the first vlog. I've been recording little segments here and there, but I think this will be the first one. It is a bit not that interesting. We didn't record too much, but you know.
Not the pro vloggers.
Yeah. We'll get there.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God.
By the way, I'm 20 now.
Mm-hmm.
Just turned 20 a couple of weeks ago. It's 1 week ago.
Mm-hmm.
20, I'm a woman. Since I've kids, since I've been married off.
Scary.
Do I look like a 20-year-old?
Yeah.
I can't. 20, you know. 20. 20. Not even a teenager.
Mm-hmm.
It's weird. This is my uni con, by the way. You want to see? Oh, I'm moving the wrong way. This is the state of the room after Zoe stays.
Sorry,
guys. All that is always mess. This is the room. It's cute. We've got a mirror here. Outfit. I don't know why I did that. A little cute mirror, some photos. My boyfriend painted this for me. He's a very good artist. Get at Carmosaurus.
Also, tell him to check out our TikTok.
Oh yeah, we made a TikTok, you know. Cause I want, what I want, when I want it. Margarita with extra cheese on it. That one. Anyway, back to the room tour. I've got a cute little cabinet here. Little photo wall. Let me show you some highlights. Me and Zoe. This is me on holiday. We're on holiday in Greece. Our Greece. Football. I play. Oh, where is it? Football. Yeah, all my friends. Friend wall. Yeah, little decoration. Yeah. And there's the room. Messy. It's but so cute. Just eat. Currently it's 2 a.m. Not too late, but was up at 6 a.m. My uni decides to have football training at 7 a.m. on a Monday. I mean, a Friday and a Tuesday. Why? All is lost. Jack's I'm in the second team. I'm no more. I can get there one day. Anyway, I'll be back with you when I'm in bed all cozy and warm. Should I do it? Oh, I forgot my transition earlier. Let me try again. And see you soon. Okay, makeup is off. Pale, but look. I don't know if you can see that there. It's a bug in my bathroom. Scared. Yeah, my boyfriend's asleep on my... Oh, Ava. Oh,